What's up, y'all? So you can probably tell by the title, this isn't one of my usual YouTube videos. I'll have one of those coming soon, but for this video, I partnered with Disney for Disney and Pixar's new movie, Soul. And to be honest, this is my favorite Disney movie to date, between the animations, the jokes, and like, just the music overall. Now, I was personally really inspired by how this movie was all about celebrating the joys of life. For example, the main character of the movie, Joe Gardner, who's voice acted by Jamie Foxx, is a school music teacher who sparks his love for music. So today, Disney's challenged me to try out some new things, kinda out of my wheelhouse, and also some people that you might know helping me do it, like some YouTubers, movie stars, and surprise guests. I'm excited to see what y'all think. Yeah, let's find a spark, Kyle. I'm telling you, mine's being a rapper. You're not ready for these middle-aged melodies. Daddy, enjoy, y'all. I never thought I'd say these words, but I'm about to head in there and talk to Jamie Foxx.
You lying.
Nope, he's playing Joe Gardner in the movie.
Who now?
He's the main character that guides the film's meaning about celebrating the joys in life and helps Tina Fey's character 22 find her spark.
Isn't he the first black male lead in a Pixar film?
Yes, sir.
Woo, go ahead, Kyle. Don't embarrass me now. And let him know I'm a fan. Let me record this for my chat snap.
Yeah, thank you for the time, Mr. Foxx. I really appreciate it.
Hey, man, thank you, man. You got a great voice.
Hey, thank you.
Got a great voice.
Thank you, man. What does finding your spark mean to you?
You know what, man? I've been blessed that when I was early, like my career, early in my life, like 5, 6 years old, I already knew what I wanted to do. My grandmother used to sit me in front of this big cabinet television, and I would watch all of the comedians, all the variety shows, all the different comedy shows, and I said, that's what I want to be. So, you know, my spark, putting smiles on people's faces, I got to stay on my job.
Now, I feel that 100%. Like, I did the same thing in my high school. We would just be, like, rapping at lunch and just be, you know, going at it, and then all of a sudden.
Freestyle, man. Come on, man.
Right now?
Yeah.
Top of the game, I'm a Kahoot star. Ain't no hoopla to it. Second guessing, okay. I can't be snoozy. Got the code to the game and my name make a bang. Red and blue, sus like Among Us. I can't be choosing. I'm a quick card clicking buzzer beater with the top spot. Green, I see if you ain't me, you just a knockoff. Ray's got Cobra button game with Jimmy Neutron. Player of the year, just like an ex, I never miss. Nah, nah.
Hey!
Hey, what's up?
Man, go do your thing, man. Go kill it.
Thank you.
So we're here with Nick and Sienna. Nick and Sienna, thank you for taking the time to teach me how to play piano and sing a little bit.
Thank you so much, Kyle, for having us. My name's Nick.
My name's Sienna.
Yeah, so today we wanted to teach you how to play one of our original songs. What's the name of this song?
Give Me Some More of Your Love.
Give Me Some More of Your Love. We'll play what we're going to teach you today, okay?
So give me some more of your love.
Awesome. Right here.
Yeah, right there, yeah.
Perfect. Like that.
That's it right there. That's perfect. He just played Give Me Some More Love on the piano. Good job. You're doing really great so far.
I'm definitely getting more familiar with it. I used to play piano like just at my grandma's house though. She just had a piano, so I would just like play around sometimes. But I'm very much like music by ear.
Honestly, seeing your background in music, it really shows how well you were able to pick up this song. So I'm actually curious to know what it would sound like if you sang our song. So actually, this would be crazy because no one has ever sang our song before.
All right, I mean, yeah, I could try it out.
Give me some more of your love. Give me some more of your love. Give me some more.
Yeah, you better hit that note, boy. Guess the ICJ gene skipped a generation.
Give me some more of your love.
Yeah. Oh my gosh! That is honestly, I'm tearing up a little bit because I was not expecting that. I'm very proud. I'm very happy that we were able to teach you this song. And yeah,
thank you. This was awesome. This was really cool. That was something else. I don't know if that's like my thing, but it's closer. Making music, I feel like it's always come naturally to me, but I don't know, singing and playing piano, that was new. If y'all have ever seen like Beethoven, like I learned enough just for that part, but I've never been like a full-on pianist. I'm not Beethoven for real. All right, so next we're gonna talk with someone who's pretty good with the drums and is the voice actor for Curly in the movie, who's one of Joe Gardner's old music students.
What's up, Questlove? How you doing?
What's up, man? How you doing, Kyle? Good to finally see you.
Yeah, you too. So what message do you feel like the movie as a whole was trying to portray?
We live in very cynical, very guarded times where you don't wanna show people what's underneath here and what's in your heart. So I love the fact that this film explains simple pleasures and joy in a slice of pizza or playing music.
What's up, everybody? I'm here with Josh Wiseman, and he's a professional chef teaching me how to cook today.
Dude, thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
I know you're trying to find your spark, and we're going to help you. So to test your cooking skills, we're going to be making a classic restaurant-style steak with hollandaise sauce.
All right, let's do it.
I'm your humble guide, Kyle.
I'm doing my best.
Make sure not to break that yolk. That was good.
I might have broke this yolk. I'm not sure.
You got this, Kyle. I believe in you.
Kyle, you have the right mindset for this. You really do.
Yeah, I'm dedicated. I'm ready to get this thing done.
All right, Kyle, we're ready to blend. So, lemon juice in, and then we're gonna slowly
drizzle butter into it
while it's blending.
See, when he said that, the way my mom is set up, I was not allowed to do that growing up. But you know what? He's a chef, so I listened. We'll see how this goes.
Okay.
Don't be scared. You got this, Kyle.
Look, I trust you.
Is it blending?
Yeah.
Whoa, a little slower there.
Too fast. Just do it. Your body will make what needs to happen happen.
Yeah, it's like freestyle.
Exactly. It's home-style cookery right there, man. You're doing it from the heart.
I think mine's almost ready to flip. Oh, that's my fire alarm. It's fine. That's normal. Flip it and then add in your thyme and your garlic.
How much thyme?
About this much. It's like a little bouquet, like you're walking down the aisle with the love of your life, but it's a steak instead of a person. This is a really classy, welcome to my hotel. It smells kind of weird in here, but we make really good steaks vibe we're going for there. What are you experiencing right now? What are your thoughts?
I mean, look, I feel accomplished, keeping track of everything, trying to get everything, you know, together. I feel good. I feel great about this. This is it. I mean, you go in a restaurant with this.
How's the spark? Are you feeling the spark?
This is a lot better than I thought it would turn out.
Fantastic. I love to hear it. I love to hear it. Kyle, this was so much fun. I appreciate you having me.
That was a lot. I had no idea I was gonna be able to cook that steak. Look, I'm impressed. Might start a cooking channel later. So we're gonna move on to the next thing. All right, so now I'm about to talk to Tina Fey. I'm not used to this.
Hey, Ms. Fey.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing pretty well, how about you?
Doing well, thank you.
When it comes to the Hall of Everything, I guess, what would you say is it that gives people that spark?
The movie's telling us that some people find their spark from doing a certain thing, you know, from being a chef or being a doctor. And some people find their spark simply in living. Even if you feel scared to live your life, which so many of us do, it's important to push past that and not let your life pass you by without enjoying it fully.
All right, everybody. So I'm here with Atomic Mari, who is gonna be testing my dance skills today.
I don't want to say testing, man. We're going to have some fun.
I'm going to just give a disclaimer. Like, my dancing has, like, not really exceeded the grandpa character. Like, the grandpa rap, when our generation gets old, here's a throwback song. That's my dancing experience. That's the best I've ever done. So, yeah. This was interesting.
I've been so inspired by Disney Soul and just the vibes of it. So, we're going to be doing something really upbeat and really fun today. I think at some point when we talked, you mentioned popping and locking, so I'm gonna bring in a little pop here.
Okay.
And lock. So what your arms do, yeah, you pop, lock, yeah? So up, down, nice.
Yeah, I think that's gonna be my thing. Pop in and lock in, windmills.
So well, but now it is the time for you to perform. Are you ready?
We'll see how it goes. Yeah, I mean, I'll give it a shot.
I'll be here with watchful eyes, guiding you through ESP.
Kyle, you know I taught you to dance better than that. It ain't a secret, you can freak.
Yes! Nice, dude!
Thank you, Mari, for teaching me everything. I don't know if I'm gonna be starting a dancing channel anytime soon, but I really appreciate the insight and everything.
Yo, you should be so proud of yourself for trying it at the very, very least. And I'm so grateful to be a part of your Hall of Everything. I wish you the best of luck on your next adventures, and I'm really grateful that I could be a part of it.
Hey, thank you. I really appreciate it.
Hey, don't sweat it, Kyle. Not everybody's got the grandpa groove in him. I mean, your grandma can dance about as well as she can cook. Oh, say no more. You can say goodbye to that PlayStation 5, Frank. What? Babe, you know you're my senior stallion. Kyle, I gotta go. Hey, what's wrong, Kyle?
Look, if you're mad, I broke your PlayStation 5.
You what? Never mind. What were you saying?
You know what? I think I'm gonna head to my nap appointment early.
Wait, look, you're Beethoven. And with the help of the genes from my side of the family, you're a pretty funny guy, too. Now let's hear a little freestyle.
Oh, I don't know.
Come on, you got it. And if you need that little older rap feature, I can drop those middle-aged melodies for you.
Okay. I think I got something.
All right, go ahead now.
All I need is a spark and this song is lit up. Trying to make hits like I'm G with the cut. No, I'm no chef, but I'll cook a beat up. No, I'm no dancer, but still stepping up. No, you can't take my spot, polka dot, that's for us. Hickory dickory, doc time is up. I'm my own genie, make my wishes be. My life a dream, you can tell by the stream. Astronomical noise, Elon. Name be ringing a bell, ding dong. I don't go back and forth, ping pong. Going up like a north, Miss Claus. Nah, my hits gotta pop like pinata. A little extra, the Exum Deluxe. We drip hard like a school nurse in summer. Go shine like at night when your brightness is up.
Now that's what I'm talking about. That's a spark if I've ever seen one. Now about those Obama bars. And I'm really late for that nap appointment. Hey, don't keep the people waiting, Kyle. Come here.
So that's it, y'all. It was a cool experience going out and trying to find my spark, but I think I'm gonna stick to videos. But it was a lot of fun, and I was better at things like cooking than I thought I was, to be honest. But at the end of the day, I just want to thank y'all for supporting me and helping me find my true spark. Without y'all supporting my videos and everything like you do, there's no way I would even be here right now. So I just want to take a minute to let y'all know I love y'all, I appreciate all y'all, and thank you so much for all your support over the last few years. And thank you to Disney for sponsoring this video. Don't forget to watch Soul streaming on Disney Plus December 25th, aka Christmas Day. I'm not playing, that's a good movie. I'll catch y'all in the next video.
Hey, nice job, Kyle. But you did the dishes like your mom said, right?
What you looking for?
Your gratitude. Boy, come here.